got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You may have noticed that I just uploaded this video and then deleted it. It's because I had the mute button on. I was a little tired when I processed it last night at midnight when another fine human being, Watchman Noise, a Facebook connection, posted this. And it pissed me off so much that I had to get it out, tried to get it out last night. Anyway, now it's Sunday morning. But the news is still the same. As they're taking your fucking guns, the Pentagon is going to spend $80 million in sniper rifles. And while I horrify you with that fact, we're also going to assault the media because these bastards, okay, they leave out the information that you really need to consider on any fact and give you the little bit that'll make you love it while they're jamming it in your ass. New York Congressman says Remington Arms has been awarded nearly an $80 million contract from the Pentagon to produce sniper rifles at the company's Mohawk Valley plant. Congressman Richard Hanna, whose upstate district includes the plant in Leon and Herkimer County, says Friday that the contract calls for Remington to make more than 5,000 sniper rifles and 10 million rounds over 10 years for the U.S. Special Operations Command. The announcement comes 2 days after a group of state lawmakers met with Remington officials who said the company's plans to spend $20 million upgrading its gun manufacturing plant in Leon. Okay, so probably everything we're going to get really only costs $60 million, but we're going to throw another $20 million on top so they can rehab their business because they failed. Their business has failed, and they don't have the money to upgrade to suit our needs. So we're going to pay for that as well. First thing, they didn't, you know, the way it's written, you're not really going to see it that way, but that's the way I believe it is. Concerns were raised about the company's future in Leon and the 1,200 people employed there after the legislature passed a law banning the sale of military-style rifles, including the Bushmaster product made at the plant. So this is from the AP, as you can see. So we're all, we're so thankful. Those poor 1,200 people are going to go to work. Let me give you my gun. And then let me give you the money to buy yourself a gun. No. Absolute bullshit. When is it enough, people? This country, and I hate to use the stereotype, you know, that we're like Nazi Germany, but we are. The same things are going on, just it's spread out over a longer period of time so that you'll have no idea. You'll love it. You'll vote for it. You did vote for it this last election and the one before and the one before that. You're continually voting for it. You love it. You have no idea what the fuck's going on. Nobody's shaking you by the neck and say, listen, asshole, they just took your bullets and your guns. You can't protest outside of any building where the executive branch is or you're a fucking felon. And meanwhile, there's somebody sitting on a rooftop with a brand new sniper rifle and plenty of rounds to take your ass out. Wake the fuck up and stop the bullshit.